If you're pregnant, one of the best things you can do to stay healthy is protect yourself from infections. Some infections can be especially dangerous in pregnancy. But there are simple steps you can take to keep yourself and your baby safe. First, let's talk about infections. Infections are spread by germs, like bacteria and viruses, that can cause disease. Some infections, like the flu, can spread through the air. Other infections spread through direct contact with people who are sick, animals, food, water, or objects. You may be wondering which infections are most harmful during pregnancy. Some to be aware of include viruses like COVID-19 and the flu, cytomegalovirus or CMV, which can cause problems like infant hearing loss, chickenpox caused by the varicella zoster virus, listeria, a kind of bacteria that causes severe food poisoning, sexually transmitted infections like syphilis, hepatitis, and herpes simplex virus, or HSV, toxoplasmosis, a parasite that can cause vision loss and other problems. Here are the most effective and easiest things you can do to prevent these infections. First, wash your hands often with soap and water. Be sure to wash your hands after using the bathroom, changing diapers, or being around young children or people who are sick. Also, wash your hands after touching food, pets, or dirt. Second, if you are around babies and young children, try to avoid contact with their saliva and urine. Try not to share food, drinks, or utensils. Third, talk with your OBGYN about which vaccines are recommended for you. Vaccines can protect you and your baby from infections. Fourth, avoid some foods. For example, avoid unpasteurized milk. Avoid eating raw meat and seafood or unwashed fruits and vegetables. If you eat soft cheese, make sure the label says it is pasteurized. If you eat hot dogs and deli meats, heat them until steaming hot right before eating. Fifth, if you have a cat who goes outdoors and hunts, have someone else scoop the litter box if possible. If you must do it yourself, wear gloves and wash your hands afterwards. Lastly, talk with your doctor about whether you need testing for sexually transmitted infections or STIs. If you need testing, your sex partner may need it too. If you have a new partner, talk with them about getting tested. If you are at risk of STIs, use a latex or polyurethane condom every time you have vaginal, oral, or anal sex to reduce the risk of infection. Remember, these recommendations can help protect you and your baby from serious infections and long-term health issues. Talk with your OBGYN to learn more.